To make an appetizer plate, I like to do cheese plates. And I like to have a variety. I have a couple of cow cheese, extra sharp cheddar. This is one of my favorites. It is a Merlot, absolutely lovely. Goat cheese, a sheep cheese, manchego. Add a little fig preserve, some olive, roasted almonds, bite-sized portions. They're not getting a whole cluster. So let me go ahead and get this set up. Set that on the coffee table as soon as our guests arrive.